model was actually quite useful during construction, yeah. Because here when they were doing the concrete works, they could see all the connections and where they should put these pieces that divide the different pourings. And
because this is poured on site?
Yes.
Yes, everything is poured on site. So a lot of people ask if it's precast concrete because it's so smooth. But everything is poured here, even these very slim slabs were done here.
And it's because it's cheaper?
No, it's because it's Portugal.
Well, it's Portugal. No, I think in the end it's cheaper to do it like this.
This technology is well developed, whereas precast technology is not as well developed. And that makes it to be easier. And it's both facades are structural, and to make this in precast concrete, not possible here.
Yeah, and well, of course, it works differently because it's the main structure of the building is actually the facade. This is something we can do because we live in a southern country and we don't have very strict regulations with thermal because usually when you see precast concrete in facades, there's always, of course, the real structure behind it.
So
in this case, it's all outside, and we have only the staircase and the elevator as another structural element, and one pillar
in the middle.
So
it's the facade, the shaft, and one pillar. Mm-hmm.
The two facades working together.
Yes.
Right.
And the slabs, of course.
And the slabs, yeah.